handbrake off Faraday.
Did you?
Yeah, because normally you need to take the air brakes off.
Oh, yes you do, don't you?
Unfortunately, there's a large hammer in there.
Oh, right.
All right, give it the full works. too bad, but there were the three sidings are still there. Yeah. Basically, we took all those off and used the track at the bullet elsewhere. So, but there was a point here, because that's where the track went round the corner there.
Now as a head shunt and a little bit of test track, and then the rest of the line has been lifted down there. We've got lots of foot crossings and farm crossings, so we will be sounding the horn quite a bit. There's the horn, yeah. Two tones, so down and up. So we're not far from the level crossing now, so as you can see, 15 mile an hour speed going up. So just, I don't even look at the gauges now. I can hear the air going into the vacuum brake, and feel it start to slow down. I'm letting the brakes off now. So this was the end of the line down here at the Dorsey Bank line, and all these sleepers and rails are going to be reused and shot off. Stopping short of the stop sign is quite permissible, going past it isn't, because technically it is a signal pass from danger once if you go past it. It's neutral. Take my hand off the dead man's, because Richard's going to have to go and get the game. In the summertime we were using two or three coach trains, but that's its winter timetable now. I've got to stop a little bit further down because the guy on the left's got pigeons and he reckons we're gassing his pigeons with the diesel fuel. So in the good label in this, we come a little bit further down.
So why are you cutting it?
Well, because we've now got a volunteer who's a retired Network Rail Permanent Way Engineer who goes on the technical side, and it's supposed to be pre-stressed. Well, 2.5 miles, you have to do it at a certain temperature and everything. So because we had to transpose some of the track because it was worn, as I told you back in Wirkworth, that part had been cut, so we've started to actually cut it into 240 foot lengths to allow for expansion. We're just getting onto the jointing bits now, you see, where we've done that. It's still lovely and smooth. Because it was all done with concrete sleepers in the EVR days. But this was the bit that was actually taken out, and the nice new track had gone to a Trent Junction. They brought the old stuff back. So you just power off, guy. So you want a bit more power because we get a bit slow. So go back into third. that, so now you can put some power on just to bring you back up a bit. There's a crossing now, so just give it to the floor. Wagons there, we're approaching Shottle, where we've built two sidings. We put all those in ourselves, so we store some of the equipment down there. But this is where all the steelwork is going to nick from, I told you about. There was a 10 mile an hour speed limit over the point, but it is actually 25 now. But you could just have a little bit of brake drive, just slow us down just to about 20 for this. That's a bit more, you're in the lap, just that's it. It brings you down quite quickly. So now off that, super. It's got you down to 20, so we can go through this on 20 now. Points are all interlocked. You can't operate these without the single line token, which we've got on board. These are rails laid out ready for the, I think some of it's scrap rail, but this is where the passing loop is going to be. Down here, just past the side, and I think just past this crossing, is we're going to start the passing loop. Track beds being prepared already.
You managed to do that in 3 or 4 months, 5 months?
Yeah, we should be able to. Yeah, we've got, sometimes we can have, 15 people on a permanent way team on a Tuesdays and Wednesdays are the busy days of the permanent way team. So you go back into the third climb and then just a bit more power again, bring it back up to 25. These yellow pegs are marking the position of the centre of the track after it's slewed.
Why is that?
Well, it's because of the point, because the point would be too acute otherwise. Just another two climb, there's some more crossings coming up. The concrete sleepers and all ourselves about 2 years ago. So just have a little bit of break now, just at the beginning of the platform now. It's a long platform, don't worry. That's it. Now knock it off again. And we'll try and stop down by that flag. So we're around the flag now, the main line there. A bit of brake. That's it, that's it. Ease it off. And then get ready to go back on again. Take a round for that position and then. Okay, a little bit of brake now. That's it. And that'll bring you to a stand. You've taken it off. That's it. On again. That's it. Couldn't go better than that. Into neutral.